I'm one of those. I believe in love. And not just the red roses and the candy kind of love, but the kind of love that goes so deep you might just come out in China. Like a kid in a sandbox, the smooth sand falling in on the hole she is trying to dig, getting to the wet sand and believing her, child mind thinking in the probability that there is no cement foundation beneath her sandbox. With innocence as her essence, and grit beneath her fingers, she's gonna come out upside down in a world that holds all possibility. It's the kind of love that goes all the way through. And when I was 22, I had been through the kind of love that would make a mother worry. But with love comes pain. Yeah, she's sitting there smoking her cigarette, feeling sorry for herself, and she can't kind of help but enjoy that rip your heart out on an idle Tuesday afternoon kind of pain. What is gained? What is gained is the way people feel, why they hold out on you when what they really want to do is peel their skin away and replace it with yours. What is gained? Well, pain has this ability to seep inside of you after a really good ride with love, eat away at your insides, and then regurgitate them into poetry. Words that slip out over knot-off pencils and keyboards, words that reside in the cavern of my mind. I can feel it in my ears, swell it in my jaw. Words that I know have order, that I know have structure, are let loose in my ribs, and they're having a hard time trying to figure out those lines they ought to stand in. Those lines that gurgle up out of my clenched throat, my swollen tonsils, my sandpaper tongue, and I stand in front of a mic that I'm so desperately afraid will eat them up and misconstrue what I'm trying to tell you. What I am trying to tell you is that I believe in a love so deep you can feel it in the smallest part of your body. And what I want to say is something that no one else has conveyed. And what I want to do is make you feel so alive that you move to stand up like you're on a televangelist show, and you're giving your grace to me and my words, and you get down on your knees and you pray that it couldn't be said any other way. See, pain has this ability to seep inside of you after a really good ride, eat away at your insides, and then regurgitate them into love. Thank you. We're also going to